Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani all set to spend $10 million for a lavish wedding ceremony. The duo has been dating for around 5 years now. So, their fans were ecstatic when Blake Shelton and his girlfriend Gwen Stefani got engaged. While the pair plans for their impending wedding, publications have come up with contradictory reports on the kind of ceremony they plan to have. A magazine's recent cover story claimed that the Voice stars are all set to spend a whopping $10 million on their two wedding ceremonies. The report insists their actual wedding ceremony will be an intimate affair at the country music star's Oklahoma ranch. However, they, allegedly, wish to have a grand second ceremony in Los Angeles. The report further contends that Gwen Stefani is thrilled to plan these two ceremonies, although there could be hiccups while doing so amid the COVID-19 outbreak. The outlet does not stop here and speculates on the possible guest list for their wedding. They refer to names like their fellow judges on The Voice like Kelly Clark and Adam Levine. A second tabloid purported that the duo is all set to have a private affair and want only their family and close friends to attend it. Their guest list may become longer as they give shape to their plans. They are not interested in having a lavish affair as of now. However, the piece added that they might have a splashy after-party where many people could be invited, Gossip Cop mentions. A third tabloid again claims that the couple would have two weddings. It claims they will first have a Christmas wedding at Blake Shelton's Oklahoma home. The same report contends the duo may have a grand ceremony in LA once the pandemic ends. This report and the first one are similar to each other. Meanwhile, a source claiming close to the Make Me Like You singer told People magazine that the couple is not in favor of a big wedding. They will just have their family and close pals in their ceremony, which may happen quite soon. The couple has always attached great importance to their family. The duo quarantined amid the outbreak of the COVID-19 pandemic with Stefani's three sons in Oklahoma. It was also reported that Shelton took her son's approval before proposing to his girlfriend. There is hardly any doubt about them getting married. The duo took to social media this Tuesday to share the news of their engagement after dating for around 5 years. Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani are now busy with the production of The Voice Season 19, where they will be seen as judges once again, Los Angeles Times reports.